Michigan officials say bovine tuberculosis recently was confirmed in a large beef herd in Alcona County. The bacterial disease has also infected free-ranging white-tailed deer in parts of the northeastern Lower Peninsula. Assistant State Veterinarian Nancy Barr says farmers in that area should do all they can to prevent deer from having contact with the cattle feeding and watering areas. Matt Yurus for CBS Philly.